Hello, Gadi Biton.
Hello, Michael, my friend. How are you?
I'm okay, and it's a celebration. We are a few days before Festival Karmiel, but I feel a little bit sad and happy. And you'll explain why, because you are the chief director of the festival, and you plan to do a wonderful show, and now you have to do it virtual.
This is exactly what you said. This is the feeling. But as we know, it's a cliche now to say that this situation of the corona bring us to a new zones that we never thought about it. And from to take us down and deep, I just find myself from a wonderful work with meeting with all the choreographers with a new program for the festival, a new level of program, and new ideas, a new way of thinking to take the festival to 2020. That was my main job. And I think that I find the way. Everything was looking like we are going to do something extraordinary this year. And I would like to say that because we are talking international now, this is one of the things that should be in the Karmiel. This year, we decide to do it really international and to do a lot of new ideas. With COF actually was involved in this kind of way of thinking how to take it to international festival too. But the corona, as we know, crashed us. And we say that maybe we'll do it in Sukkot holiday. And then Sukkot become closed, and we saw that another time they are going to close us at houses, so we understand that the festival will not happen. And there was a few weeks that I was sure that nothing will happen. Suddenly, from this kind of sadness, I say to myself, why not use this year, that this is the first year that I'm going to be the artistic manager. Last year I did half of the work in the artistic way. So I said, maybe it's like a closure to my life and the closure to Karmiel, part-time of the Karmiel, and to take this idea and just to do like, to close these 30 years like to tell the story about everything that happened till now, and upgrade it with some project and new things that we did, original adventure that I took, and it's happened. Something really new, the new
production,
a new production that I thought that it will be a good idea online and international. And if you want, I will tell you more about it.
Yes, I would like to know. So it will be a kind of a story of Karmiel Festival, that this is the 33 years of festivals of Israeli dancers, stage dancers, and a lot of participatory dancers, what you are doing all day and 24/7. Mm-hmm. And tell me, what will be in this special festival?
Actually, it's going to be, I think, from my way perspective, it's crazy. We are going to do every day 6 hours of festival. We are going to do online 6 hours every day. We are going to have every day this almost the same idea, but with the different token
content.
Okay, so actually we're gonna start every day with the children dancing. Half of the time will be for parents and children at home. We just ask them to stand up and dance with us. Half of the time, we're gonna show them performance group by children. And I think it's very important. It's a double win-win because we want the children at home see that there is this kind of a performance group and to expose them to this kind of art that they can join if they love it. So this is the first part. In the second part, we have a professional show.
Except the performances of children, that it's very important to say, to tell them you can dance, mm-hmm. you can do it by yourself, and that's the purpose of this show. You are doing a professional show that are filmed and by professional dancer and the professional video makers.
Yeah, we are going to broadcast every day a half an hour with special group, professional group, and we hope that all the dancers in the Israeli folk dance groups will see that. And after that, we are going to take them for half an hour to talk with the choreographer who made this professional show.
Wow, and wonderful.
Yeah, that's how they can a little bit ask some question and about the show, and also to check with the choreographers. I'm sure that there is a lot of performance dancers that they want to know more about this kind of world, of the professional world. And I'm sure it will be interesting for them. And this is the second part of the festival. And after that, every day at 8 o'clock in the evening, that this is the time that all over the globe, it's a reasonable time to be online with us. So in 8 o'clock, we're gonna open the show with the best of the best of the choreographers from Israel. Every choreographer, I gave him a chance to pick the best work, the best piece that he did in all his life in Karmiel. And we went to the Archeon, to the archive, to find this dance. And every day we have a show in 8 o'clock from the best of the best, from all the choreographers. And that's going to be also very interesting. And after that, we have the original producing that we did with Idan Reichel, with the project of Idan Reichel, actually, that he's singing and has a lot of singers a guest like Nasrin Kadri and Zahava Ben and Maya Avraham. Wow. and many more. And what we are doing, actually, I start with talk with him about what he's thinking about dancing and about the international songs and international artists. And after that, we're gonna hear music by him and his guest. And in between, we have a panel talking with the five choreographers and one day with five dance teachers. And we are talking about what happened to the Israeli dancing world before the corona and in the corona time, and what we are thinking and what we think that we need to do to make the future better for us, because we know that there is a lot of damage now to our art life. How we need to prepare ourselves to the future to make a better future to the Israeli dance.
So it will be a celebration.
I call it Medabrim Machol. We are
talking dance.
Talking dance. This is the show. Every day we're going to have a part of that. And the next thing that's going to have to be every day, it's a show from abroad. I connect to all the choreographers all over the globe that they are doing performing in Israeli dancing performing. And we choose from each of the choreographers one piece that he send us, and we are doing a show for the world show, all the Israeli world show. This is one more piece. Actually, if you can, I can say now that if I am thinking about it, that what we should do in Karmiel, that's what we should do. We should bring from all over the world these people to the festival too.
Wow, wonderful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Really wonderful, amazing. And it's really a multicultural show, and mm-hmm. Israeli dancers and songs and singers. And it will be a real Israeli folk celebration.
Yeah. And the main things for most of the people that involve this Israeli dancing, we are going to have 2 hours of Rikudeam that, before, I forgot something more important. Every day, we have 1 hour of competition. Every day, the first day going to be a modern dancing of Israeli modern dancing.
Yeah.
Second day, we're going to have a competition of Rikudeam, as we did in Karmiel.
The participatory or the choreography.
Yeah, and the last day going to be a contest of the best of the best of all contests till now in Karmiel. Every choreographer brought the best dance in all the a competition all over the years, and we are going to choose the best of all the years. How we going to do it? People at home going to vote to all these 3 competition. They are going to vote every time that they see a dance. They need to vote if they like it or not, and the dance that will have the most like from all over the world, from all the people, all the audience, is going to be the best dance of the dance. That's what's going to be also in the Rikudeam, because there is 32 competition of folk dancing of the Rikudeam. So we are going to choose the best dance of the best from all over the year that is still exist. This is one. And the last slot going to be 2 hours of Rikudeam, as we know. We are going to dance with singers. All the singers in Israel send a bless, and they send a song that we have a dance for it, and we are going to dance it with them. About 40 singers, the best singers in Israel, and one day the best choreographers in Israel, each of them, choreographers of Rikudeam, each of them send a dance that you want to present it to the audience. And the last evening, we have Mitzada Rikudim, as I did the in the last year. Yeah, parade of the best dances of 2020. The best dances. Right now, all the people from all over the globe vote for the best dance. We put all the dances from the last year. People vote, and they don't know what we in the show. we're going to dance from the place number 10 to place number 1 with all the credits, and all the singers will be there with us to this show. This
Gadi, is... what can I say to you? You are very creative, and really, I wish you good luck, and for us, because Karmiel, it's a real celebration of folk dance, Israeli dance, and I'm very happy to hear
Thank
about
you.
This. It starts when?
It's going to start next week in the November 10, November 11, November 12, every day starting at 6 o'clock p.m. till midnight. One more thing, because I know you, I want you to know that there is one more important thing. I'm doing a lot of work to present our Shorashim. Roots. Yeah, we are doing every day. We take 7 or 8 choreographers that they are not with us anymore. And only this year we
lost Yoav Ashriel.
Yoav Ashriel passed, and Yonatan Carmon.
Yonatan Carmon.
He was the first artistic manager of Karmiel.
Yeah.
So we are doing a special program for them, for Yonatan Carmon, and for Yoav Ashriel, something very big. And also, every day, 7 choreographers and people that was involved, like Sarah Levitana and Zvi Friedhaber and a lot, Baruch Agadati, all the people who made the Rikudeham, we are going every day to take 7 and tell their story in a short way, in about 3 minutes, about each of them, like a small story to give the people the knowledge about them and what they did. And we show them dancing also in these 3 minutes.
Gadi, thank you very much. And we'll be in the media on November 10th, 11th, and 12th. And it's a special Karmiel festival, and we hope that next year we can invite everybody to come to the wonderful town, and you'll be able to do it, and we'll be as we say in dancing, we can hug and meet and and dance, and that's what the most
many people coming only to hug. Some of the people have sometimes no place to hug. This is the place for us to hug and kiss, and it's a social thing, very important for us, not only dancing. I think that's what we miss maybe more, the social things, to meet these people that you love. It's a friendship, it's your friends every day. It's crazy to just check to take it out from our life.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, and hope to see you soon.